According to the Hindu scriptures, Lord Brahma has created this universe. The heaven is the abode of the gods where Lord Indra rules. The earth is where human beings like you and me reside, and the netherworld is where the demons reside. As difficult it is to create this universe, it is more difficult to protect it. Protection from demonic traits like greed, jealousy, and hatred. Then who looks after this universe? After its creation, who maintains it? Who is the one who sustains this universe? Who is that? It is a mythological belief that there is a superpower that comes to save whenever there is trouble. Today, we are portraying this in a dance drama. So please, sit back, relax, and enjoy our show.
Today's headlines: two children have been kidnapped and their father, who is a renowned businessman, is being demanded a huge ransom from the kidnappers.
Anjali and Ajay, who are kidnapped, are trying to run away from the kidnappers who are chasing them.
Hey Ajay, let's hide behind those trees, quick.
Yes, let's be quick or else we'll be in trouble.
Now, what happened? The children ran away. They ran away? How?
Help, help. Is there anyone here? These kidnappers will kill us.
We are really in big trouble.
I know we are in trouble, but Lord Krishna will definitely help us. Oh God, please help us. Mummy had said that you always help. Oh God, please, please.
How can he help you? Where is he?
Now, where are they?
We are not able to find them.
Not able to find them? Why? I want them here at any cost.
Let's not waste our time in discussion. Let's go.
Oh my God, it's so dark out here. The eerie sounds are sending chills down my spine.
Yes, you are right. This place is really scary. I don't want to wait here anymore.
Let's go away.
Oh, it seems that the kidnappers are gone.
Yes, they are gone. But I don't think we will be able to find our way out of this creepy forest. Let's pray to God.
Narayana, 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 Narayana.
My dear children, do not fear. Now you are safe. Those kidnappers ran away.
Who are you?
I am Narad Muni.
You only saved us, isn't it?
Narayana, Narayana. He is the one who has saved you. To whom you prayed, Lord Vishnu.
But I had prayed to Lord Krishna.
He too is an incarnation of Lord Vishnu.
I do not believe that. You only must have made them flee.
That means God had really come here to save us?
Yes, God always helps those who pray with a true heart. Narayana, Narayana.
Everyone says that, but I do not believe your truth.
Looks like I will have to introduce him to the eternal truth.
Eternal truth? What is that?
I will tell you the story of Dashavatar.